Okay. So I have my friend here on a visit, and like me, he's a bit surprised about the declining quality of Fjällräven's products. We're both long-term users of nature and the wildlife. We've been wildlife people, both of us, for many years. And Thomas told me about a pair of Fjällräven he had when he was a kid, which was lasting a long, long time. Mm-hmm. And now we got both the Fjällräven again, and I got these Fjällräven cap trousers, which are almost new. And I used them 1 month for a bicycle trip. And this is what happens here in the seat. They're just falling apart here because this quality material, G1000, is not super quality any longer. And here, just by passing a stone, they're getting holes. So I'm just surprised what's going on with Fjällräven. Are they using all their money now on advertising instead of quality? Do they just want to sell quantity over quality? Is that the new order of the day from Fjällräven? Because look how they're just getting worn out here. Yeah. And Thomas...
And if you look here, this one is for putting in like the straps here when you have wear boots and you don't want them to get up higher up on the leg, and it made holes here, so it's not that smart. Or but actually I found out that it's actually ruining here, and these pants are only little over a year
that's
old.
Just from the shoes
these
touching.
These are just by walking, the pants like this,
just by walking
with normal. I haven't gone in the wild with these.
You only use them for
a daily basis.
And if we go a little further up,
a bit further up, I think there's a hole here in my pocket. And this happened when it was like 1 month.
Was it a knife or something going?
No,
through?
No, it was not a knife. It was a pen or something.
A pencil.
Yeah, pencil.
Or a pen, ball pen.
Pen.
Yeah. Wow. You also showed me some other things.
It's. These are, I'm just like, I'm not satisfied with the lower quality today than it. It's much lower quality today than.
I don't think they're worth 200 euros each for these pants. I think if we should pay maybe 80 euros for pants of this kind of quality, it would be fair. But for 200 euros, I think they should be lasting for at least 5 years.
I would just go for another brand,
yeah,
that lasts longer.
Maybe
that would be
longer.
My choice.
Yeah.
Next. I had a pair of Tenson pants that lasted very long,
and they're cheaper.
I haven't found any that I would like that I wanted, but I haven't really looked for it. But Tenson, it worked.
Yeah.
But I'm going to look for it. Stronger pants, longer. Long lasting,
yeah.
Instead of this,
and maybe not so much advertised like Fjällräven next time.
Okay, have a nice evening.